Hi, this is Sarah from Every Song Sucks. Today I'm going to look at a song and see if I think it sucks. So the song I have today is Devin Townsend, Pixellate. I'm not sure where in his journey this song is from, but I have heard a few Devin Townsend songs now. So let's check this one out, see if I think it sucks, see if it makes it to my playlist. So it was actually a request from Pink Flamingo Dizzle. So here we go, let's check this out. Background singing's not doing anything for me so far. I'm kind of surprised right now with the combination of him and that woman. To me, it's been the best part of the vocals so far.
Oh,
if she's considered to be a part of this band, or if she's like a guest, or I don't know. He always seems like he's having fun. This part of the tour. So what are my thoughts? Very interesting. So my preference in this song was definitely the combination of that woman and Devin together. They really made that work good together, which actually is rare for me to think that, because I'm not into women and men singing together often, or even two men or whatever. So yeah, for the vocals, I'm gonna give it a 7, because there were some moments that I really did like, and then some that I didn't care for as much. And then also for the playing of the instruments, I think. The vibe of it was interesting. I don't even know how to describe that. And I did enjoy parts, and parts I didn't enjoy as much. So I'm going to go with 7 for that. And, wow, does this one make it to my playlist? That's a hard, I wouldn't mind hearing the song again, I'm not sure. I'm gonna say this one's gonna make it to my playlist. So, every song doesn't suck. Thanks for the recommendation. Take care.